Welcome to Light Tutorials. If you are thinking about getting a subscription to Adobe's Lightroom editing software, it is worth looking at the options available. Even if you already have a subscription, you could save money. Be aware that free versions found online, like Lightroom Mod APK and Revanced Lightroom, are not genuine Adobe products, and you are taking a risk using those sort of applications. Then there are highly acclaimed alternatives to Lightroom that you might consider, like Capture One, Affinity Photo, and Luminar Neo from Skylum, to name a few. Adobe's Lightroom for mobile, also known as Lightroom Photo and Video Editor, is free to download from your App Store for use on your phone or tablet. Some extra features will require in-app purchases. Since 2019, the desktop version of Lightroom is no longer available as a once-off purchase. For Lightroom subscription options, we will go to the Adobe Creative Cloud Plans page. Pricing will be dependent on the region that you live. Go to the Photo Plans and compare with the Lightroom one. Lightroom has its own plan, but is included in the Photography plan along with Photoshop and the Creative Cloud All Apps plan. There is the option of a 7-day trial for free. Check out the system requirements to ensure your device can run the app adequately. The Lightroom plan gives you Lightroom Classic, a desktop app with all the photography tools, and best for those who like to store their images on a hard drive, Lightroom, a lighter service that works across desktop, mobile, and web, with all your images stored and synced in the cloud, amongst other extras. You can be billed monthly or upfront. Take note of the trial terms and any cancellation consequences. Note that if you pay yearly, you will save money overall. Going back to the plans page and into students and teachers, you will find significant discounts on Adobe products. Check eligibility to see if you qualify as a student or teacher. Currently, the offer available is for the Creative Cloud All Apps plan, which includes Lightroom and may be worth your while. If you already have an Adobe subscription of sorts, you may be able to amend it. Sign into your account, and on the page with your plans, go to the plan where you have Lightroom, and click on Manage Plan. You can change your commitment from monthly to yearly, which overall could be cheaper. Select the option for an annual plan, paid yearly, and review change. Details will be given on any potential refunds and your new obligations. Continue to verification if you wish to proceed. Since we already have a yearly plan, we will not be following through. You could also change your plan to a smaller but cheaper plan without applications you don't need. If these options are not available or you are unsure, go down to Adobe Help Center, click on the little chat icon on the bottom right, and ask Adobe Support to change your subscription. Confirm with them what the fees and terms will be, but you should be able to reduce your fee without any penalty or loss in service. If you are an Adobe Stock contributor, you may be eligible for complimentary access to the Adobe Creative Cloud plan. See more at the link shown. For Flickr users, the Pro account also has a discount on Creative Cloud. Adobe employees and retirees can avail of discounts through Adobe's Employee Purchase Program. See the link for details. You may need to adapt it to your region by changing the country code. There are other discounts to watch out for during the year, like on Amazon Prime Day, Black Friday after Thanksgiving, and Cyber Monday. I hope this helped you. Thank you for watching.